So what I have here is a little pump that pumps up the carburetor and basically tells you whether or not your metering valve's making a good seal against the bottom inside here. So pumping this, I can't get any pressure. There's a little speck on here, a little metal shaving, you can see it on my finger now. Just that being down inside of that little hole is enough to not allow this thing to seat properly.